Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are fine. First of all, open your English notebook. Mention day 22 July 2020 and day Tuesday. Tuesday, day Tuesday. Lesson number 5, what's this? Today we do word meaning. Number 1, see. See ka meaning hota hai look. See hota hai dekhna. Look. Number 2, give. Give ka meaning hota hai offer. Hum kisi ko kuch dete hai na, jaise ki give karte hai, hum bolte hai ki usko ye cheez de do, to wo hota hai offer karna, give karna. Jaise maan lo agar main aapse maanu, please give me your pencil, kya aap mujhe apni pencil de do, aise. Next line pe, without skipping any line, question answers. Question number 1, what is there in the box? Answer, kya tha box mein, do you know? Jack. There is a jack in the box. Box mein kya tha? Jack. Question number 2, how many bananas are there in the bunch? Ek bunch mein kitne bananas the? Bunch kya hota hai? Guchha. Answer, there are 12 bananas in the bunch. Ek bunch mein kitne bananas the? 12. Ek jo darjan hoti hai usme 12 hi hote hain, chahe wo bananas ho ya kuch bhi ho. Okay, ek bunch mein 12 bananas the, box mein jack. Okay, please, handwriting should be neat and clean. Have a nice day.